Good morning. Good morning, children. In the previous class, I explained Roman numerals and rounding off. These all topics are depend on which course only. These are all which course only. Still, we have not started 5th standard syllabus. Still, I have not started the 5th standard syllabus. Still, I am doing the which course only. Means 4th standard syllabus only. I am recalling the topics. I think everybody will be come to know that multiples and factors. This is also very important topic, children. These are very, very important topics only are there in the 5th standard syllabus, where it is continuing to the next higher education. That is 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, continuing. Next, it will be continuing to the 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Till 10th standard, we will be learning the same topics. Same topics, but digits are more. Digits are increasing. Is it? So, now we are going for the multiples and factors. I think you have studied or not. Maybe because of the online class, last year also, I think so many children, you have in your 4th standard textbook also, multiples and factors. See the textbook, that textbook only. Everybody open that. I think 4th standard only I am telling, not 5th standard. Still, who have not taken 5th standard textbooks also, come to office, make your admission and take your books, 5th standard syllabus also. You can start from the next week. Next week onwards, I will start the 5th standard syllabus. So, for that purpose, now I am going only the 4th standard syllabus only. So, open your 4th standard textbook and see the chapter multiples and factors. Multiples and factors. See, what are multiples? Multiples are nothing but in multiples are nothing but tables. Or nothing but tables. What tables we learn? That only the multiples. You see, that's why I'm telling children, everybody daily, if you practice tables, it is very important, not only for multiplication and division, but also for this chapter. This is very, very, very important chapter. And this topic is continuing to your higher education. So if you are learning properly now in this class or in this standard, it is very useful for you for the higher studies, for your higher studies. That time you will not feel any difficulty. If you, now only if you have to learn properly and listen properly and concentrate more on this topic and practice more on this topic. Okay? What are multiples? Multiples are nothing but tables. What are tables we will learn? That are only the multiples. There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. One more. This you have to remember. There is no end to the multiples. There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. Think, children, do only. There is no end to the multiples. For this meaning, what is the meaning of this sentence? Very, very important note. This is note. Important note. What is this? There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. Is it correct or not? We have to think once again. Once again you read. If you are not understanding anything, read twice or thrice. Then only it is very easy to you to understand also. And it is very easy to practice also. Easy. For practicing also. If you practice more, it will come to know easily. Got it? There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. We don't have any end to the numbers. Is it? Is there any end to the numbers? No. So if the numbers are there, then multiples also will be there. Tables also will be there. So that is the meaning of this sentence, that there is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. As there is no end to the numbers. Got it? Once again, note it down this line. Okay? There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. Okay? We have any end to the numbers? No. There is no end to the numbers. Infinite. Like that, multiples also infinite. I think you know the meaning of infinite. No, don't know. Infinite means many more. No, this one, no end. No end. We are telling you here, there is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. If the numbers are there, multiples also will be there. The numbers are there, multiples also will be there. Tables, is it? You see now, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28. I think everybody are practicing tables daily one time. When I'm asking to submit your books, that time submission of books, that time I will see date wise, you have to keep the date also and you have to practice the tables. Okay? 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70. 7 tens are 70. Got it? 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70. So these are all the multiples of 7. We'll tell nothing but tables. So these are all the multiples of 7. Is it? This is the multiples of 7. These only you have studied in the 4th standard. Now still more deep we are studying in the 5th standard. The topics will be still more deep, means still more increasing will be there. You have to learn still more, more and more effort you have to keep. Okay? You have to put more and more effort. So these are the multiples of 7. Like that, 8 means 8 table, 9 means 9 table. So if you write that the multiples of 8. If here in the 5th standard they will give the 6th multiple of 24 they have given. In the 5th standard. Here you have studied only up to this. Circle the multiples. Circle the this one like this. Circle the multiples of 5. Circle the multiples of 6. They will give. They have given so many numbers. In that you have to circle the multiples of 7. Circle the multiples of 5. Circle the multiples of 6. Like that they have given. Is it? Open your textbook and keep it in your front. Keep it in front and you observe the things what all I'm teaching is there or not. Okay. I think everybody is observing and understand, try to understand. The same thing if you learn once again, it is easy for you to understand when you come to the 5th standard syllabus. Okay, children? The 6th multiple of 24 they have given. So what we have to do? The 6th multiple of who or what we have to do? Here only some multiples of 7 madam has taught me. How to write the 6th multiple of 24? You will get the doubt. That time you have to, I told nothing but tables. You have to write 24 into 6. 24 into 6. What will come? 6 fours are 24. 6 twos are 12 plus 2, 4. So answer is 144. 144. Got it? Understood? I think understood, children, everybody? Huh? Once again, I'm explaining. Multiples are nothing but tables. There is no end to the multiples as there is no end to the numbers. When the numbers are there, multiples also will be there. Whatever number they will give, we have to write the multiples of that number. Means multiplying. Nothing but multiplying the numbers. 7, I have written here multiples of 7. Means 7 table only. So I am telling every day children, practice more and more tables. However, you have time, lot of time sitting in your home and stay home and stay safe and learn many more things. You have lot of opportunity to learn the things properly and easily, and lot of time also. If it is regular class, you will be in the school only, or spending most of the time in the school only. But now you are spending your time in the home only. So don't waste your time by watching TV and by playing mobile game. But it is okay. I can understand your situation that always we cannot watch the video only of classes only. I do understand, but you could keep a time means for writing, for practicing. You take time 1 hour at least you spend one day per day. Then it is easy for you to understand math. Only when you concentrate and practice only it will be easy for you. Otherwise it will become difficult. No ma, I'm not understanding you little afterwards. So for that purpose you should not get that. So in your mind, if you practice more, it will be easy for you. These are tables all are easy. From first standard you are learning, or from UKG you are learning the tables. It's nothing but you have to practice more times. I think everybody will forget. When you are sitting at home, it is compulsory. That is a human psychology, that everybody will forget anything when you are not doing any work. So for that purpose I'm telling, anyway you are having online classes, so daily watch subjects according to the timetable only. You sit at least 1 hour per day. You spend 1 hour per day, then it is easy for you. Whatever, not only I'm not telling about the maths, I'm telling all the subjects. What subjects they are teaching that day through online, that only you practice one more time. Then it will become easy for you. Then the test or exam will be conducted. That time it will be easy for you and easy to understand also, and easy to write also. Whatever you want, do. Okay. Your parents also struggling hard to make you study. So please children, understand our situation and your situation and also your parents' situation, and concentrate more in the studies. Because of this pandemic situation, we are not conducting the classes regularly. If it is a regular class, we can take more and more classes. But through online, according to the timetable only, we have to follow. Okay, for that purpose, we can do that too. This year, they have extended one more class also. They have increased one more class, that is 3 classes per week. So utilize properly and spend more time on. Don't waste your time by playing your mobile games and watching TV and another things. Okay. So don't think that what teacher is giving more class about this. You understand your parents' situation also. They are struggling hard to pay the fees and to make you study. I know everybody, because as a parent also, I can understand the situation of your parents. Okay, that you have to keep in mind, and you have to concentrate more. Okay, so next, common multiples. I think everybody understood what are multiples. Take out your book and read. I think everybody. Okay, now common multiples. So we will see now 4 and 6. For this, you have to find out the common multiples. Okay. Four, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. 28. That only, see, I'm also doing mistakes. So like that, you don't want to do. That's why I'm telling, practice how many times you want, that many times you have to practice. 40. Okay. Next, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60. So what have done here? They have written the multiples of 4, means nothing but tables of 4. Here we have to find out the common multiples in these two numbers. Four table I have written and six table I have written. Is it? So for that purpose, I am telling children, when we are taking these topics, it will become difficult for you if you are not learning the tables properly. For that purpose, I am telling daily practice tables. Daily practice tables. How many? One time enough. Daily, if you practice one time by telling and writing, it will be easy for you and it will come to your mind easily and you can find out the multiples and factors easily. When you are doing this chapter and when doing multiplication also, it will become easy for you. For all, everything, it will become easy. Only when you are practicing the tables daily. Okay. Now, I have written here 4 table and 6 table. In this, we have to find out the common multiples. What are common multiples? In both the tables, we have to, if we get the same number, then that is the common multiple. Okay. We'll check now. Here, we got 12. In 4 table also, we got 12. And 6 table also, we got 12. We don't mind that many, how many times it got, we don't want. But we got the same number or not in both the tables. Means 4 table and 6 table. We got the 12. Next, we have to check another number. What is that? 24. Is it? Both the numbers we are having 24 and 24. And one more. See, 36 and 36. How many we got common multiples here? 3 numbers we got common multiples in these 2 tables. Like that, they will ask you in the next 5th standard syllabus. That time, here in 4th standard also we have in the textbook. See that textbook properly. I am telling, I know everybody are not taking the 5th standard. I am not started till now 5th standard. 4th standard only I am teaching children. To see that common multiples are there or not. Yes. So, please, once again, after listening the class, once again you sit and write in your notebook. Practice. That day's work, that day you practice. Then it will be easy for you. Okay. So, here, the common multiples of four and six are, what are the common multiples of 4 and 6? 12, 24 and 36. So we got only 3 common multiples. If you go still more, we will get. But I have ended up to 10 only. Enough. In this only, we got 3 common multiples of 4 and 6 tables. This is the method to find out how the common multiples of the given tables are numbers. Okay, numbers only I will tell. So, what statement are given? There is no end to the, as there is no end of multiples, as there is no end of numbers. So, like this, we can find the common multiples of the given numbers. Check it once again. Take out the textbook and check it whether it is correct or not. Okay? Is there in your textbook only? So, sit and write, sit and practice. Then it will be easy for you when we are taking this topic in the 5th standard syllabus. Once again, I am recalling the same topics what you have studied in the 4th standard. When we will go for the 5th standard syllabus, it will become easy for you. I think everybody has forgotten. 2 months we have holidays. Nearly 2.5 months. So, and so many children, they have not attended the online classes. So, for that purpose, I know that. So, please concentrate more and understand the concept easily, children. Listen carefully and practice more. Now, the topic is factors. We'll go for the factors. What are factors? Multiples we finish. Now, we'll go for the factors. In multiplication, the numbers, we multiply The numbers we multiply are called the factors, and the answer is called the product. And the answer is called the product. Okay, here 4 into 13 equal to 52. Is it? This is called the product. This is product. We'll tell the answer. That is 4 into 13 if you done, this will be the product. And these are the factors. 4 and 13 are factors. Okay. 4 and 13 are factors of 52. Factors of 52. 52 is the product of 4 13s are 52 we got. When we in multiplication, the numbers we multiply are called the factors and the answer is called the product. So what answer we got, that is the product, and these two are factors. 4 and 13 are factors of 52. Got it, children? This is multiples tables. Any table, for these 13 ones are, 13 twos are, 13 are, that are all multiples. But factors means they have only little factors. You have n for the factors. For multiples, there is no n, but factors are having n for the factors. Only little factors will be having. All the numbers will not be having the factors. Okay, in fifth standard, we will study deep discussion about the factors. But I'm telling about the topic we have studied in fourth standard, also the same topic only. What are factors? So, 4 and 13 are factors of 52. So, one more example we will take. For 36, I will take. Okay. For 36, how many factors are there? We will take. How many factors? See? 130. Every number. 1 is the factor of every number. Because in one table, every number will come. So, 1 is a factor of every number. Then 2. 2 will come. 2. 2 is there? No. Wait. Yes, 2 also is there. So, we have to check whether it is there or not. 2 18s are 3 table. Again, in the 3 table, 3 12s are 4 table, 4 9s are 5 table, no. And 6 table, yes, 6 6s are, then again, that's all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 36. Again, this also will come in the reverse manner, like this, how? Thirty-six, one are 36. Is it? So, 9 4s are, 12 3s are, again 18 2s are. Got it? So, these are all the factors of 36. You have to find out, this is the main important topic in your 5th standard. So much LCM, HCF, all so many topics are based on this factors only. You have to find out. LCM, HCF. That only I am telling the basic things we are learning in the 5th standard. So, for higher, 6th, 7th, this is the base in the 5th standard. Got it? For that purpose, if we are learning tables only, it is possible to do the topic. Means this chapter. When we come to this chapter, that time should be very perfect with the tables. Then only we can find out the factors also or multiples also, whatever it is. Whatever they have given, that we can find out with. Only when you are perfect with the table. So, these are all the factors of 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 36, 9, 12, 18. Is it? We can write 18 2s are or 2 18s are. So, these also will become the factor of 36. In multiplication, we can do both the sides. 2 2s are 4. 3 2s are 6. So, for this, 2 3s are 6 also we can write. We can write both. So these also factors of statistics. Got it, everybody? So in next class, I will tell the place value chart of for the fifth standard based, that is based on fifth standard only. And the next class onward, next week onward, we will go for the fifth standard syllabus. So in this topic, I will end the factors. In the next class, I will explain place value chart. I already studied you in the fourth standard. Once again, I told the digits also will be more. So we have to study more and more, is it? So for that purpose, I'm explaining once again. And the next week, we'll go for the fifth standard syllabus. Before that, you purchase the books, go take admission and go to office and take purchase the books. Be ready for the fifth standard syllabus. Till then, practice fourth standard textbook only. Take your textbook, write tables every day, and what all topics I taught you, that you have to practice in your textbook. If we have exercises, is it? So what you have understood, for that you can test yourself only by doing the sums in your textbook only. By doing the sums in your textbook only, it will be very easy for you when you come to the fifth standard. The same topics are extended more, included more. That's all. Topics are included more syllabus, but not the another topics. Okay, different difficult topics are not there. The same topics only, they have included the syllabus more. That's all. For that purpose, they have to practice more, many more times. Then it will be easy for you to study or to understand also, to write also. Okay, children, I think everybody noted down and practice more. You have in your fourth standard syllabus only, take your textbook and practice in your textbook only and find out the numbers, factors of different numbers. Take different numbers and find out yourself in your textbook. That only you write in one paper and bring it when you are submitting the books. Okay, got it, children? Thank you very much.